嗰只冚家产啊！你条扑街二五仔 ！Wait, get over here now.
What's going on, Winston?
It's Benny, manager of Club Bam Bam, old friend of mine. Now he's working for Dog Eyes. That Ham Gatan is getting back at us for taking his minibus route.
Look, I'll go talk to Benny, make him see reason.
Yeah. Yeah, wait, you go do that.
What do you think you're doing?
I got a message from Dog Eyes. You want to tell him you sent me away?
Dog Eyes? Oh, sorry, of course. Come on in, sir. VIPs only.
What's going on in there?
This is one of the best karaoke rooms in the city. Nobody gets in without a hostess or the boss's approval.
I'm sure we can work something out.
Work something out with the hostess.
Whoa, damn. Hey, what's your name?
I'm Tiffany. Nice to meet you.
I'm Wei. Wei Shen, you're a karaoke hostess, right? Can you get me into the VIP room?
Sure. Just come with me.
You have a bit of an accent. Are you from around here?
Yeah, originally, but, you know, I was in the States for a long time.
Oh, that's so cool. I always wanted to go.
So, what's Benny like?
Benny? You mean the manager?
Yeah.
Well, Benny's nice enough. He always makes sure you get paid on time.
That's good. So, who does he rely on for protection?
Let's go sing.
Not interested.
Come on. Sing me a song.
Hello, darling.
I've been working on my warm house cake. I can't wait for somebody to piss me off so I can use it.
Good point.
I know what you're doing. Breaking rocks in the awesome.
Wow, you're actually really good.
Listen, you know, I like it down here, but back home, I'm used to a little more. You'd be the person I'd talk to about that, right? Can I get a VIP room?
Yes, of course. It's much nicer up there.
Go ahead to the lounge upstairs. I'll get the room set up.
Bye, Wei.
Oh, hey, hey, hey. Who the fuck are you?
I'm looking for Benny.
Hey, Benny!
Yeah?
Some guy here wants to talk to you.
Hey, hey, what can I do for you?
I have a message from an old friend, Winston Chu.
Winston? Well, this isn't such a good idea. I think you should leave.
He wants you to know that Dog Eyes isn't your problem anymore. If he gives you any trouble, you let Winston know, and I'll take care of it, personally.
You heard that, man. Get the fuck out of here.
Benny, get the fuck out of here! Benny, I know you're in there!
Ah!
Relax, Benny. I'm not gonna kill you.
Okay.
Just listen.
Okay. What do you want?
Just what I said. Winston wants to be your friend.
And what about Dark Eyes?
Not your problem.
I hope you're right. For my sake. Can I go now?
Of course you can, Benny.
You're late.
Conroy's still watching me. He's got a real hard on.
Is your cover compromised?
Well, you haven't fished me out of the harbor yet.
All right. How are you doing?
How am I doing? Fuck, Raymond, where do I start? There's a civil war brewing in the Sun on Yi. Winston and Dog Eyes escalated practically every day. Don't you read my fucking reports?
I mean, you personally. How are you doing?
Look, Raymond, I gotta get back.
Your state of mind is important, Wade. It's important to me, it's important to how you do your job.
Fuck you! I do my job just fine!
Well, that's for me to decide!
You mean Pendrew!
Pendrew assigned me as your controller. And listen, Wei, Pendrew may not be concerned about you, but I am. I know you have a personal stake here, but this cannot be a vendetta. We're cops. There are rules.
You're a cop. I'm an undercover cop. The rules are different. And you're fucking concerned about me?
You are an officer of the law, Wei. Same as me.
We are not the same. You understand? We done?
Yeah, we're done.